Firstly, undo the back, roll out the board, remove the valve cover.
Check that the central part of the valve is in its outermost position.
Insert the pump hose, then pump the board to 2 psi. Now you can insert the RSS battens, making sure you tie off the rope. Continue to pump your board until you reach between 15 and 25 psi.
The needle on the gauge returns to zero when you stop pumping.
Remove the pump hose, replace the valve cover.